This is a poem I had written in Atlanta so long ago. In fact, I stopped adding names to the list because it hurts my soul that it still doesn't get old, that we are still here. We still have so much fear. Black people who are taught to hate ourselves. Yet, the people who hate us the most are the ones who teach us that. The ones who say there's fear in black. But the truth is, maybe there's fear in white. White, who always thinks it's right in whatever it does. White is just a color, right? Or is it something more? Something devoid of light, but shown to be the opposite. So now we live in opposite world. And this poem that I would do at a few places, a few colleges, I would speak here and there. People would have such a look that I thought, well, maybe I should beware of sharing this obvious truth. But now I think it's time to share it again, because our youth needs to know the world they are really living in. Consider that your mind is the most important computer that you will ever have. What you program into it is what will churn out. You hear me? Hear this. Our minds are programmed to some bullshit, and I've got a poem that addresses it called Shoot the Black Target. So just imagine, as I truly go into my Oracle mode right now and try to crack this code inside of this bad matrix, and consider your brain is a computer. What you subconsciously program it is what you become. So excuse me as we get to program one. Eyes focused, mind cleared. See the wall way over there. Concentrate, concentrate. Remember my training. Army, Navy, Marines, Air Force, Reserves, Police, SWAT unit, Special Forces, CIA, FBI, Militia, KKK. I raise the rifle and take aim at the subject, clutching the trigger steady and slow. Here I go as I prepare to shoot the black target, shoot the black target, shoot the black target. Program number two. Self-defense class. Kick at the shadowed man. Archery class. Aim your arrow at the black dot and shoot it right in the heart if you can. Game of darts, anyone? How about battleship where X hits the spot, the spot, the spot? If you hit outside of it, you lose. If you hit the spot, the bullseye, the center, the heart, you win. Okay, eyes focused, mind cleared. Remember my training as I prepare to shoot the black target, shoot the black target, shoot the black target. Program number three. Watching a cowboy pick, the all-American Western flick, with heroes like John Wayne and Audie Murphy and Hoss Cartwright, all dressed in their nice white hats. Looking at the bad guys, all dressed in what? Black. I spy sci-fi horror films. We all know who the villain is by looking at them. Black mask, black cape, black clothes, black car, black plane, black planet from the dark side. We see them and go boo as we cheer for the good guys to shoot the black target, shoot the black target, shoot the black target. Caution, caution, virus detected in file. Searching, searching, searching. Jerry Jackson was just minding his own business in a motorcycle shop in Atlanta when at least 27 people, count them, 27 people, saw this innocent man gunned down by a trigger-happy rogue cop. Then they were told by a jury that none of them saw what they thought they saw. In the immortal words of J.R. Ewing, who you gonna believe, me or your lying eyes? Hey, this was no movie. This was for real. As 27 people saw Jerry Jackson killed by someone trained and okayed by the system to shoot the black target, shoot the black target, shoot the black target. Alert, alert, wake up call activated. Must reprogram, must deprogram. Inserting real history disk and drive BBB for black. Uploading memory, processing, 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 remembering. Christmas addicts fighting for a cause that wasn't even his was the first one to go. Fool, didn't he know the British were told to shoot the black target? Harriet Tubman had a bounty on her head so large it would make an elephant stagger, but it didn't matter because she was too sly, too cunning, too quick, and so mentally and spiritually and environmentally aware that over and over and over again she eluded the nigger killers that were told to shoot the black target. Malcolm X wanted all Africans everywhere to unite and fight for their lives and rights by any means necessary, with wisdom and truth and action and proof. This brother had a plan but was too powerful for the man, so somebody was told to shoot the black target. Martin Luther King said, "I have a dream." Also said a lot of other things that were hidden by the mainstream about America being wicked and how we demand our rights now or else. Yes, Martin was changing and redefining himself until someone set his sight to shoot the black target. James Brown said, "Say it loud, I'm black and I'm proud." But in South Carolina, they turned his car into a scene straight out of Bonnie and Clyde. It's a wonder that brother survived, as South Carolina's finest were told to shoot the black target. Commerce Secretary Ron Brown played the American game well, maybe a little too well. What we didn't realize behind the scenes was that Ron was also trying to build an African dream with American money. Hell, it was ours anyway, but America still wants us as financial slaves. No 40 acres and a mule today, Negro. So when Ron went on his African mission, he didn't know the order was given to shoot the black target. Danger, danger, computer overload, must purge files, scanning, scanning, scanning. Nat Turner, Sojourner Truth, David Walker, the Wilmington Massacre of 1898, Greenwood, Oklahoma, a.k.a. Little Africa, Patrice Lumumba, Steve Biko, Emmett Till, Medgar Evers, James Meredith, Vernon Dahmer, the Black Panther Party, Mark Clark, Fred Hampton, Little Bobby Hutton, David Hilliard, Huey Newton, the Move Movement in Philadelphia, four little black girls in Birmingham, Alabama, Mrs. Martin Luther King Sr., the Wilmington 10, Nelson Mandela, Winnie Mandela, Angela Davis, Geronimo Pratt, Mumia Abu-Jamal, Dr. Khalid Muhammad, Minister Louis Farrakhan, the entire Shakur family with latest casualty Tupac, Ennis Cosby, Notorious B.I.G., Amadou Diallo, Katherine Johnson, Sean Bell, Weldon, David Baker, Officer Omar Edwards, Trayvon Martin, Michael Brown. Era, 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 extermination out of control. Era, 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 too many to continue, too many to continue. Must terminate the destruction of all African descent people everywhere. Must terminate global 2000, a.k.a. the elimination of 2 billion people of color from the planet. Must terminate by any means necessary all programs designed to shoot the black target. Shoot the black target. Shoot the black target, shoot the black.
Can you hear me now?